गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डिजिटल क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी शैल स्टडी सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस क्लास 4। द टॉपिक व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू टुडे इज टाइप्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर। सो हियर वी विल सी द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर in our country. See, in the different area, different types of agriculture are being done. We will go step by step. First one is subsistence agriculture. What is subsistence agriculture? In this type of agriculture, farmers cultivate crops for themselves and for their family. They do not sell it in the market, and that is why they depend on monsoon. They don't use the irrigation system and they don't use much insecticide and pesticide or fertilizer also, because they cultivate the crops for their family, for their own self, and that is why they want that they should not be want much medicinal crops. And in this type of agriculture, farmer mainly cultivates like cereal, rice, barley, wheat, and vegetables. These are the crops they mainly cultivate in this agriculture. Now we shall move to the second point, that is commercial agriculture. So what is commercial agriculture? In this type of agriculture, farmers cultivate different crops in large scale to be sold in the market. So they use a bigger place and large scale and different types of crops they cultivate there, and many people are employed for farming, and they use modern machinery and modern methods of irrigation so that they may produce much crops, and they use much insecticide, pesticides and fertilizer to get good growth. They mainly use and cultivate rice, maize and sugarcane, etc., and they sell it in the market. So this is what we see in the commercial agriculture. Now we shall move to the third point, shifting agriculture. What is shifting agriculture? In shifting agriculture, a small area of forest are cleared for short period and farmer cultivates their crops. And after harvesting or cutting the crops, he leaves that land and moves to the another side of the forest. He leaves that land for a year or 2 years. He goes to another place, he cleans there and he cultivates there. This is just for short period and not much crops. And this type of cultivation is called zone cultivation. In this type of agriculture, mainly farmer cultivates rice, maize and vegetables. So this is what we saw in the third point, shifting agriculture. Now we move to the fourth point, that is plantation agriculture. What is plantation agriculture? In plantation agriculture, single crop is cultivated on a large area for sealing purpose. It is not so different types of crops, but single crop is cultivated, but it is also in the large scale, and this is just for sealing purpose. The crops are used as raw materials in industries and sold to the other countries. So this is a kind of import and export. We say the things which we lack, our country demands from the other country. The same way other country also demands the things which they lack from our country. So this type of a kind of business, we can say, is called import and export. So in this type of agriculture, we say that raw materials go to the industries and sold to the other countries. In this type of agriculture, we see mainly the tea and coffee, which are sold to the other country. Now we move to the fifth point, mixed agriculture. In the mixed agriculture, farmers use their field for growing various crops and rearing livestock, cows and buffaloes. We see farmers, they take so many animals and they need to feed them. And for that purpose also, farmer cultivates different types of crops in order to feed the animal. This type of agriculture is called a mixed agriculture. So farmer has to feed the animal. So he needs straw, grass and other things. For that, some fields are required for animal purpose. So this type of agriculture is called mixed agriculture. So dear students, now we saw the different types of agriculture, and these all kinds of methods and ways are used in our country. So now I believe that you came to know about the different types of agriculture, how the farmers use this type of method and ways to cultivate crops, and this way they cultivate and ultimately it comes to the our house. Okay students, so here I end my class.